Yes. It does not matter how long it takes. Show me what happened to Burnham, or Jagan, or Hoyt, or Mrs. Jagan. Anyone you know where they are? You might tell lies and say they're in heaven. Well, if God have them in heaven, Hitler must be a Messiah. And the Jews would not like that. All of you talk about slavery, but you all are enslaving your own race for your own benefit. But when you're going now to kill a man who are free to you, who open-minded setting prisoner-free men and women who get locked up wrongfully because of a mistake or an allegation, like happened to a lot of us. Yo, some one of you are paying money to kill him. I do not believe it happens. But if it happens, I condemn it. It should not and must not happen. But if that young man are lying on a man, like many lie and many others, and I have case like that, where people lie and a judge sentenced the innocent to jail while the police get paid off and the prosecutor didn't get paid and the lawyer who take the case drag his foot because he's a political man. But let me be honest with all of you, your days are coming. Some of you are going to can shit, not piss. You're going to want to know what disease hit you. And I want you to live to see it's coming to pass. I tell you here today, it might be an earthquake or a hurricane. You'll soon wake you all up in Guyana. You're all too corrupt in the courthouse, the Supreme Court, the registrar, and the small courthouse them along the vicinity in the East Bank, the West Bank, Barbies, and other places. Do not use the racial color, black or brown, to give justice against an innocent human being. Do not use party affiliation because the man is an APNU supporter or a PNC supporter or a WPA, use a PPP or lock him up and you're in power. Vice versa. You being in power, APNU, a coalition of several others, don't use it because he's a PPP member. You lock him up because he exposed you or you kill him and knock him down as an accident. You are not escaping it, friend. You are not going to escape it. History has proven nothing evil lives forever. The curse of God is worse than the death of a man, okay? Don't let it fall on your children. This good book called the Holy Quran, that Prophet Muhammad written and he didn't know to read or write, account to those Muslims. And this part of the Bible with the historical event of Jesus, Moses, and even Muhammad family inside. You're all swearing it to do the right thing, but yet you all are doing the wrong things. So therefore, I want you all to look into many things. I want David Granger now to tighten the security force. Give the military and the police opportunities, duty-free concession for a car, a nice house and a piece of land, so they can pay little, they don't have to be tempted to take money. And as I said again, I don't care who sell drugs and who laundry money, once you do not interfere with me or nothing for do with me. You free for talk, I free to talk. You can tell me you fuck my mother, and I could tell you fuck your grandmother. Those words. So you got to be careful how you're handling this world, because beyond the grave, none of us know what take place. But I am a man who dig up the fucking grave to scatter your bone. Because I don't care who scatter mine. All I am asking for here today is to stop threatening to kill the president who do you nothing. A lot of the ministers, them are corrupt. Like judges and the lawyers. And y'all are not trying to kill them. I'm not saying to kill them. You must try them legally. Don't use their race or their party affiliation to come down with a verdict and give them a raw deal. Try them openly and make sure if they are wrong, they are wrong. And if they are right, then you cannot do them nothing. But if they are wrong, swear to represent you and mislead you, lie to you, and turn back and lock up your family because you speak out against them, then you can for do it back to them. Multiply the age of your family that get jailed with their age, and that is the amount of their family you put in prison. Or if they kill you on, multiply the man they kill with the one who do the killing, and there's a mountain family must be killed for him. Because killing is the salvation and the beginning of the resurrection of death and alive. If you do nothing, fear nothing. But attacking David Ranger, I condemn it. If it is true, I condemn it. But if it is a reason to accuse a man for treason because you want to make a law, I also condemn that. Because I know government does create problems to make laws to protect themselves. Lawyers and judges do the same thing. But I'm calling on you all to look into everything that I'm talking about. I am not a terrorist or a killer. The terrorists and the killer run the Supreme Court of Georgetown, Guyana, and the courthouse, and the parliament building. It's only a matter of time. Guyana shall and will produce a young leader. And you all are not going to like what he's coming with. He will have the backings of the international community. You all will not run too far. And do not let your curse or darkness fall on the doorstep of your children or your grandchildren. The Bible said, the seventh, I will go extendly. The complete generation that hurt a man, a woman, or a child must be instinct once it is proven that that family was wrong. The only forgiveness for your family is if a man is under 21 or a woman, they get off. But if they're 21 and over, they should oppose the thief-in mother and father or uncle or grandfather. But if they're not opposing you, you're doing wrong. Then they are guilty of the fucking crime themselves. Especially if they're eating and drinking from you or living under your standard. Because the Jews are looking all over for Hitler. Let somebody say there's a man look like Hitler in Brazil, Argentina, the Jews will be knocking at the door to find him. And they are right, because he carried out a tragedy to the world, and what he have done to them was wrong. And if the Jews can do it and they are God-chosen people, George Karaya can do it. Because I don't think that the Jews have a better chance than me, nor I have a better chance than them, and criminals like you all walking around with laws and order and locking up innocent people, killing them, using the court with some corrupt coolie judge and lawyer to deny people justice and threaten them when they talk, because you pick up some young black guy who is in the police force to threaten them, shoot them, lock them up, loose two criminals from the prison to go and rob them, rape their family and kill them and put them back in jail quick if they get catch, so you believe you get off. We know all your nastiness because plenty speaking out. And I want you to know, I got some CD with some of them who they're doing nasty work for y'all. I heard a song today about Barrett Jack Neo. Guyana need Barrett Jack Neo. Well, friends, if that is the only leader y'all got problem. Trust me. How corrupt are you that you're going to tell me? If it's not Barrett Jack Neo, then we should get back Carbine or Jagan or Burnham. Because all of you are stupid. If in this holy Quran, God got so many changes of Messiah and messenger before Prophet Muhammad, and this Bible, why in Guyana is a black leader or a coolie leader and only certain people name must use? The only changes that I have seen in the political circle of the PNC, you have Hoyt, you have Corbyn, now you have Mr. David Granger. But in the PPP, anybody close connect to the PPP, because Roma has it that Barrett Jagner genetically are inclined to Chenny Jagan. Very close. Come to the Romas. I am not the doctor. I'm not the one with the DNA. And I'm not the one who's spreading it. But that's the Romas on the street. And I think if y'all like the Jagans so much, why not crown them and call them the royal family of the country that they helped to corrupt? What you call a leader, every Guyanese should have a piece of land and a nice house building for them, because you don't have a million. And for you Indian and black who talk about law and order, if a man sell me a piece of land belong to you, I get locked up because I bought stolen property. But you swear in as leader of a country and say you get it as independent that belong to the Amerindian. You don't think you need to be arrested and charged for theft? Because an Amerindian can't go to Africa and rule it and call it his own? Nor a Chinaman, nor a Portuguese, because European, you'll drive them out. Or in India? Come on, man. Maybe I am senile. Maybe I am stupid. Because all of you gangsters gather together. The innocent man and woman are suffering. Your young daughters and granddaughters might turn hoes before your eyes. A lot of you like to touch and pregnant them and lie to them. But God have a secret for you. Not too long from now, you're going to remember my word. An earthquake or a hurricane is going to wake you all up. And remember, every man and woman who get hurt under the PPP, the PNC, or APNU, Your family will have a chance to testify. And once you're all alive, and your generation alive, you're all going to stand the trial. It's not a threat. It's a message. Let's keep David Granger as the president and beg him to change the law and give us all justice. One more. Ready?